But your plans make no sense. Destroy Arasaka? I don't even know what that means.
All in good time.
Seems to me you need to have a nemesis at all times. Ideally, a crazy powerful one to feed your ego. And they gotta be practically unbeatable to justify a suicide run.
Huh. You're funny.
Actually, that's what I am. That kind of nemesis. I'll decide your fate. And then fuck all you can do.